Pada was primarily aimed at stopping anyone at all making statements, and then that statement get published in the media, which are unfair. For instance, even before the trials have started, there are people who make comments like Dato' Sri Najib is 100% guilty. They have never seen a bigger fraud case than this, and so on and so on. So, as you know, our constitution guarantees, just like most other civilized countries, we have got a constitution that guarantees fair trial. One of the fundamental of fair trial is that you cannot discuss, public cannot issue statements that comments upon the merits of the case in a prejudicial way. But if you are reporting a court proceeding, for instance, when the trial starts, or today, you are going to report about what transpired in court very clinically, there's nothing wrong with it, because you're not commenting on the merits, making comments about whether or not Dato' Sri Najib is a person who pretends that he doesn't have money, things like that you cannot do, because that will be prejudicial and it's against fair trial concept.